residence on which the current hit Twilight Zone, the movie, is based. First, rest home residents find the Fountain of Youth in Kick the Can. Then, it's A Good Life, in which a dangerous little boy holds a town captive. Next, William Shatner finds a monster aboard in Nightmare at 20,000 Feet, the original Twilight Zone, an 8 o'clock movie special, Saturday night on TV 44.